thinking I'm going to have to enable differential thrust.